You know, just over a year ago, a King of the Ring, I was about to achieve my ultimate goal, winning the WWE title. And Austin, you took that away from me. You took that away from me.
Austin's fellow Texans starting that chant.
You know, I've had a whole year sitting at home with nothing but time and patience. Well, I've run out of time, and I sure as hell have run out of patience. Austin, last week was the beginning of a very long and painful payback.
Benoit had a severe neck surgery. He's blaming that injury on Austin. Benoit's been out close to a year, it seems. Still hasn't been cleared to return to the ring. He's blaming his injury on Stone Cold.
Orale, Austin! Last Monday night, me clavaron el campeonato. I had my Intercontinental title stolen from me, S.A.
Well, that's not the way I remember it.
And it made me feel less of a man.
Uh-oh. Tino Heat got cooled off.
I felt like I was losing my Latinoism.
Latinoism?
But after I frog splashed you, S.A., I felt that warm blood pumping in my body. I felt that fire running through my veins.
Oh.
I felt my Latino
Frog Splash and Austin has been taken down by two men.
You are so cool.
Now, how about Stone Cold? I guess Stone Cold would like to wrestle tonight, right?
Well, you know that's right.
I'm sure Stone Cold would like to wrestle right here in his home state of Texas.
Yeah, but he's been benched.
Sorry.
No!
Stone Cold can't wrestle because he's benched.
He's still benched.
I knew it.
That's not right. This is Texas. This is wrong.
He's benched. And Austin, if you have a problem with that, you can talk to my main man, the Enforcer AA. He'll show you how to get out here to the ring, and I'll tell you to your face.
Wait a minute.
What did you say, Rick? Oh.
Hey, wait a minute.
You want me to say something to Stone Cold Steve Austin? What? You want me to give a message to Stone Cold Steve Austin? Well, that's going to be kind of hard to do because he just whipped my ass. Oh, hell yeah. You don't like puppet shows, Ric Flair? Huh? Well, let me tell you what you just missed. You just missed Stone Cold Steve Austin beating the living hell out of your little enforcer. I'm gonna make it real simple. I'll tell you what Stone Cold Steve Austin's gonna do tonight. Ever since you bent Stone Cold after Judgment Day, when you took me out of the ring, I don't like it. It don't set too well with me. It don't work. Quite frankly, very honestly, flat out, it sucks. So what I'm gonna do tonight is I'm gonna look at you right now, and you're gonna give me Benoit, or you're gonna give me Guerrero. I don't really give a rat's ass which one, but you're gonna give me somebody. Or I'm gonna do to you what I just did to your little friend. What do you think about that?
Awesome. Nash is taking out the enforcer, Arn Anderson.
He can't get away with that, can he?
Who's next?
Austin?
Wait a minute, Rick. Don't cave in, he's bitched.
Austin, you're not going to bully me into anything. I'm not making any decisions because of you. I'll make the decisions I want. Besides that, Eddie Guerrero's already in a match tonight.
Yeah, tag match. A big tag match.
And Chris Benoit, as magnificent as he looks, is not medically cleared yet.
Thanks to Austin.
Besides that, Chris is still property of SmackDown.
So that's the way it's going to be. It's that simple. I'm just going to listen to everything you say because you're Ric Flair. Do you think you're God? Do you think you're better than me? Since you do think you're better than me, if you're not going to give me Benoit and you're not going to give me Guerrero, you talk about being the man. Since you're supposed to be the man, why don't tonight you make it Ric Flair versus Stone Cold right here in Texas?
What?
Austin walked off the Raw bench and now he's challenging up Flair.
If I win the match, it means Stone Cold Steve Austin is off the bench competing full time. If I lose, I'm back on the bench. What you got to say about that?
Ball's in Flair's court.
Be careful. Don't trust that rattlesnake. Think about it.
Say something.
You want to wrestle me? You want to wrestle the 16-time world champion? Okay. Okay.
What? Wait a minute.
You can wrestle the man.
You gotta be kidding me.
Is it on?
Under one condition.
Oh, one condition.
It's going to be an old-time wrestling match.
What?
Not going to be some Stone Cold Steve Austin saloon bar fight. We're going to be right here in Dallas. We're going to wrestle. And if I beat you by a three count, if I make you submit, or if you get disqualified, you're on the bench for the rest of your life.
Wow.
My God.
Forever. Benched.
And Austin, let me tell you one thing right now. You think about this hard. You ain't no match in the squared circle in a wrestling match for the Nature Boy.
Well, since you call yourself the Nature Boy, that gives me a question I've always wanted to ask you. What exactly is a Nature Boy? Do you like nature? Do you like boys? No, don't answer that. Don't answer that at all. What?
Oh, wait a minute.
Gosh, oh, what?
You know what,
revive.
Look at me. You can call yourself a Nature Boy all you want. But the truth of the matter is, Stone Cold Steve Austin has been drinking beer all day.
Uh-oh.
And right now, Nature, I'll be damned if Nature ain't calling right now.
No, wait a minute.
You know, Ricky, you always say, in order to be the man, you gotta beat the man. Well, I always say, it's better to be pissed off than pissed on. And that's the bottom line. Gaston Cole said so.